James, a Christmas unicorn. He's not a unicorn. James, a Christmas zebra. Yay, he's a zebra. James, a Christmas zebra. James, a giant zebra. He's not a giant zebra. James, a giant unicorn.
He's not a giant unicorn.
James, a Christmas zebra. Yeah. Oh. Sorry. Didn't see you there. Anyway, guys. Hello, everyone. The name is me, Little Crazy, but you can call me crazy. No! Oh, my head hurts now. Now, James the Giant. I mean, the James the Christmas zebra. Get it? Because Christmas. Now, last time I got around 21,000, I think. I'm planning on getting more than that. Anyway, there's maybe a bit short, but hey, it's still gonna be fun. So anyway, let's get on to the James the Christmas Zebra. Let's get on to James the Christmas Zebra. Actually, why not let's do the long jump? Because the long jump. Oh, the run-up. I get it. Okay. I got this. Hold up a moment. Get 100. Okay. Okay. Sorry about that. Yeah. Come on. At least get 100. James, the Christmas scene. Sorry, this is irritating because I need to get over 100. Come on, over 100. Yes! Over 100. I call myself Uni Zebra. I'm just kidding. Uni Zebra. Woo! I dare you guys to beat that. Ow. Anyway. That would be my time score. Time attack.
Let's find out what that is.
How can I get that better? Got it. Okay, story about a story. It got worse! Miss Groot.
Mm-hmm.
commentary. Call of Duty commentary.
What?
Sorry. That was actually worse. Okay. How about we regularly play? So this reminds me of the time that I killed a person. No, actually, I didn't kill anyone. Well, I wanted to kill someone. Oh, believe me. If I were to actually kill someone, I would be... Unless they allow YouTubers to be, No, right? If they get there, you have people... Another Call of Duty commentary! Sorry, rip headphone user. I just like yell. Difficult it is to make a fine Christmas video, make Christmas stuff as much as to an extent that I have to that I'm gonna have to do. Okay, fine. Call of Duty commentary!
I think it's like really annoying.
I mean, if you wanted to play first person shooter, you could just go on outside and, well, stab people with the drip gun. They look pretty realistic. The ammo doesn't, but the... Okay, this is absolutely terrible because... Okay, I'm gonna... So anyway, guys, this is gonna be the end. Also, have you seen the show, Star Wars and the Forces of Evil? My god, is it so awesome! It not only points out the obvious, for instance, the backgrounds look really weird. But it's so funny, because it's not girly, and it's not... Yes. It just... Ugh, 18. Anyway, this is not 18. I don't like the number 18 because everything concerned it needs to be 18. You need to be 18. Or up. Exactly two things. Like jobs. YouTube, I think. To get money. Ugh. Anyway, that's basically the end of the video. If you like, leave a comment. If you don't like, leave a comment. Hit that like button, because apparently YouTube's algorithm is a piece of shit. It's a piece of shit. And, as always, keep smiling and hasta luego.